Conroy from Hastings, Michigan. I've been left inside of a coffin to die. The people responsible have left me in this coffin with a napkin and a bag of okie dokie corn puffs. If they're not given $12 by 10 p.m. tonight, they will leave me inside this coffin to die. Somebody please help.